So I feel like I may have just customized Nero. Connecting to network. Network, please wait. As you can see, I'm talking and I'm stuttering again. I'm gonna try to get through this mission as fast as possible. Again. I don't know how long the last mission took me. It probably took me a while. Nope, we're playing as Nero.
All right, move out.
I wanted to play as B, but you won't let me. She going to sleep.
So much for teamwork.
Wirebond one. Straight into a fight. No, cutscene. Nope, fight. Pyrobats. You don't like it when I shoot you. Stop. I don't like it when you shoot me. I feel like there's something over here. Was that blue? Is that? Oh, I was about to say, is that a blue orb? There's someone fighting. Who it's starring? I don't see them.
Think I'll handle the closer one first. Gotta start somewhere.
Oh my god, not you again! I'm trying to get the bat out of the way! Hit you with punchline, how you feel? Thank you. Punchline. Why does my camera freak out? I saw something up here and I wanted to. And I was right. Always a good thing. I have 5 punchlines. Alright. To explore, don't you think? How am I back over here? he just jumped up? Green orb for health. I like the choice of music though. Like, feels exactly like a regular Devil May Cry 5 game. Devil May Cry game.
Taking this fucking thing down.
Run from me! What are you doing? Where are you doing? You're not running. Come here. There's more. Come back here. Aw, he's thinking about his girl. Oh, I didn't know you can do that! How do I do that? Come back here! Ah! No! Oh, go to... I didn't know you could do that. That got my attention. There's a big one. I want it. We need the shit money. Pasta breaker. We got a pasta breaker. Alright. Pasta breaker got me thinking about pasta now. And there's not that many places that sell pasta around here. I'll take that as a no. There's a mega cannon right there. Mega Buster. Get one and use it. It's giving me a lot of revive orbs, so the game thinks I'm gonna die. Probably right. Yeah.
boots are in my...
That's a punchline. I bet you weren't expecting a punchline like that. Let me die. I want to taunt. I want to learn how to taunt people because that's fun. I'm Mega Man.
These roots have to be coming from somewhere.
Get out of my sight!
Yeah. Alright, that's one out of two. Goals to try not to get distracted in games as much as possible, but I love Devil May Cry, so it's gonna happen. I don't like the look of this room. It's a fight waiting to happen. I guess know it. Just watch. He jumped like Mega Man. What did I say? Bullets don't work on you. That's better. Didn't your mom ever say it's rude to fight people while they're fighting someone else? Nah, you ain't ganking me today. Go somewhere with that.
Punchline. Bingo.
Use a punchline. Looks like it's gonna be something down here. Like a secret mission. Oh wait. Yeah, punchline. I went the wrong way. I thought it was gonna be a secret mission down there. What's all the way down? Oh. A double breaker. Something up there and I want it. But we're walking into a cutscene. Never mind. The episodes are gonna be a half an hour long. I thought I could turn mashing into an hour long. You?
No way, asshole. You bring that shit to me.
Oh, you hurt. Here's what we're gonna do. Get out of here with that. Hate fighting those things. Look at all of this knowledge I'm disrespecting. How y'all feel? Wait, there's stuff on the lights. Let's go. Okay. There's double breakers over there. I guess I disrespected all of that knowledge. I'm so sorry. Talking about Yamato? This bad move fought. I'm surprised it wasn't. Oh, it is a fight. Is that a flying mermaid? Artemis. Oh, you're fast.
What? No chit-chat or monologue? Just getting right to the point, huh?
That is a flying mermaid.
This demon. Something different about it.
I broke it.
Wait, what are you doing? Behind you, and he said your voice is so. I don't like Ulster. I move around too much. And that's a good thing. Oh, he broke my arm.
Help the skeleton.
about to die. No, I have no more arms. I'm about to die. No! I don't care. I'll use it. Die! I fucked up this library. I don't care. I almost died. Oh, she's a human! That was a flying mermaid. Demon thing. It's Lady! I was wondering what happened to her. I knew that was different. Something different about
Dante's friend.
It's
Lady!
You know her?
From my gunsmith days.
What?
Can't believe you do this to Kyrie. I'm gonna have to tell her, man.
Ooh. Is it because she's naked?
I'm joking.
He's like,
hey, loosen up your jock strap. Don't do anything I wouldn't do.
She's like, chicka bow wow, yeah. Chicka bow wow.
Kyrie would kill me right now.
She would. That cut. I got a B. Reunion. And a trophy called Reunion. Yes. I'ma rate your stylishness a 3. We get to play as V. I'm gonna catch y'all up later on this, so I'm gonna end the recording.